Drivers, listen up. You may see increased law enforcement in some areas this week. The South Carolina Department of Public Safety announced a special enforcement for Lawrence, Anderson, Pickens, and Oconee counties. Lancaster and Chesterfield are also included. The department says this is part of its area coordinated enforcement to reduce collisions and fatalities in the state. For a list of the roads that will see the increase, you can visit WYFF4.com.